Bollywood's beauty queen Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who is the UN AIDS Goodwill Ambassador from India, emphasized on the need and importance of communication to create awareness about AIDS.
I just wanted to help reach out to a lot of women and across the world, but largely even in our own country, because communication is key, and the more we encourage our social structure to allow people to communicate more openly, the more we'll be able to bring about effective change. So it's just a simple recognition of where society is at. It's important to look at it from the broad speak and not from only the cocoon of our urban culture, because that isn't reflective of the entire country. So we need to work at it together.
The actress further added that just like one celebrates festivals, days like World AIDS Days carries a lot of importance, as they draw attention to causes which affects a lot of people and needs to be brought under the limelight. The former beauty queen attended an awareness event in showbiz capital Mumbai to promote the cause. Aishwarya will be spotted in Karan Johar's upcoming flick Aaye Dil Hai Mushkil, which stars Aishwarya, Ranbir Kapoor, Anushka Sharma, Fawad Khan and Imran Abbas in lead roles. The official date of the movie's release has not been confirmed yet. From ANIS Mumbai Bureau.